Alhamdulillah. Subhanallah. Get into the habit of praising Allah. The last hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari, the Prophet ﷺ says, there are two words that are very light on the tongue, very heavy on the scale, very loved by Allah. Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi, subhanallahi al-azim. You praise Allah and glorify Allah the greatest. Allah says, just by saying that with your heart, it's something extremely heavy. Now this hadith in Sahih Muslim is telling you that that statement will fill between the earth and the skies in reward. How many times are you prepared to say it? Repeat it every day. Praise Allah. Praise Allah.